mama na bo baba ekameni lomfeli uKristu Jesu haleluya ibingelele obhuti nabosisi nesunday school ekameni lomfeli uKristu Jesu haleluya haleluya lithi ibhayibhili utshani buyabuna amahlamvu ezihlahla ayakhithika kodwa inkazimulo kaNkulunkulu imi kunaphakade ekuseni okungcono asibambele nkazimulo asibambelele kunenkazimulo oh my God asingabambeleli entweni ezidlulayo asingabambeleli entweni eziphelayo sibambelele kule nkazimulo uthi omunye wesifazane ngizawuhamba nawe angeke ngikushiye uthi nomama nosana kwabakini uthi I will go with you ngiyawuhamba nawe abantu bakho abazona ngabantu bami nankulunkulu wakho abe unkulunkulu wami I will cleave unto you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Let's exchange in amagama ambalwa. Yeni yeni izinto zabantu. Bambelela uJesu.
Amen.
Atabu yumshumayele. WeJesu. Awudwana akube nguye ombambayo.
Jesus.
Kunokuthi mina ngibambe wena. Ngoba nayisimo sifika uwashisa endleleni ngiyakumdedela baba okugcono akutholakale kwesakho isandla ngaleyo magama ngithi khululekani sikhonze inkosi yezimangaliso akunendaba abantu batheni akunendaba isifo sakho sethi uphethe iminyaka emingaki Sikhonze uNkulunkulu wezimangaliso kusene.
Amen.
Ah, sikhonze ngehlulwa lutho. Hambe bususaba. Uyahleka mawuthi ngalesi sikhathi kulonye wonakelayo uyokuphetha indodana.
Siyamjesu.
Uthi kanjani sekudlulelwe isikhathi? Sikhonze wezimangaliso.
Amen.
Akunandaba ne-background yakho. Akunandaba nokuthi abantu bakubheke njani. Ah! Abantu njoba ebazalwane. Athi moyo umbhalo ubhala kahle. Ngokuba icwebe lethu. Mhm. Ngefijo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Ngiyakhuleka ukuthi sengathi singalinde lakhe icwebe.
Jesus.
Siyekele ukugijimisa uIshmael.
Hallelujah.
Silinde umntwana wesethembiso.
Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Ngithi namhlanje kunempi phakathi kwama-Ishmaelites nabantwana besithembiso.
Hallelujah.
Jesu.
Amen.
So, bazalwane kohlwa izindubo zakho, kohlwa okuhluphayo, ukhona uJesu. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Wena bheka kuye, bheka kuJesu. Sifuna ukuthi namhlanje kusene sike sibe naleya nto yokuthonza.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
ngena ngena indawo isekhona sithathile elinye gear yeyizo beyisebe ukuthi aye manje sengidinga u3 lemoto bengicela wabazana besathi ngena ngena ungasali ngaphandle my brother my sister ngena nawe indawo isekhona ngena ngena
Yeah. zethu abantu abasha ngezinye zimbili so already sinazo zimbili shoti ezingaki abantu abasha ame
Okay, peoples. We've got hair. It's the little things that matter. Do you know there are people who have a condition called alopecia? They don't have hair. Your hair is bouncing beautiful. Your glory. It's the little big things that matter.
Yes.
Some people, right now, they are all sitting, well, not scratching. They are always scratching. It's the little thing, little big things that matter.
Amen.
I even say when I'm in the bathroom, in the shower, I'll say, Lord, thank you for this shower. Above, it's even hot. There's somebody who does not have a shower. Let alone even a bathroom to wash in. Why can I let packet in the same room? My phone gets that guy's excuse me, phone gets. Mom, who do you delay? Okay, guys, send me. Amen. I think you can testify that.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Law would a man's pay probably outside, but what bad thing in the room? There is somebody who does not even have the water outside. Mm. They have to walk kilometers to get that water.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you see how privileged we are?
Mm.
Amen.
But we don't thank him for those little big things that matter. Amen.
Amen.
There is peace. Guys, there are people who are living in places where there is war. Mm. Amen.
Amen.
Let's give thanks all times. It's always my desire to see this place flooding. UMC at 8, so one nearly. Because you are thanking him for those little things.
Yeah,
because if those things are taken away from you, so won't you be doing this?
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Right now you might be hungry. Hallelujah. But you can say, I can't wait for church to go because when there's something in the fridge, there's somebody who doesn't have.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Just making the picture grow. Let's give the Lord thanks all the time.
Amen.
For those things that he has done and what he hasn't done.
Amen.
Because there is a reason. Hallelujah.
Amen.
May God bless you.
Amen.
Sunday school number one.
Amen.
Before the testimony, I mean, man, in Ghana, the choir, Kwanikulo, any tenders of his really had energy. Yaparam, like everything, saying Yatelam was who won the P-Way. Just a show.
Sangi ate lampos, ubu bagi pinene.
Oh,
amanda kiawati.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Amen.
No man will see you first.
zisofa ngifela kuJesu.
Hallelujah.
Ngathembe lizelaya.
Ngathembe
lizelaya. Ngathembe lizelaya.
Yebo.
Ngathembe lizelaya. Ngangiphila, ngizaphila.
Amen.
Undumise uNkulunkulu. Uthi uDavid ayisho kaDavid, bathashwe li.
To
bless. I shall not die.
But live and declare.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Amen. I don't want to put Jesus away. I'm saying, I'm going to go to the church. 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 I'm going to go to Put your business. Pastor, I'm even getting to know you. The devil is a liar, man. The devil, it's in the tip. Mouse is a real situation. If we're still a boom, what a Jesus! In a boom, unchair, and for us, work of stars. The devil is a liar. That devil is a
lie.
That devil is a lie.
He is a lie.
We shall live and not to declare the goodness of Jesus. That devil is a
liar.
Amen. And I'm going to hate you with passion.
Amen.
Yo.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
wakhuluma enye ilizwi naye lamthinta Nkosi yami bazathi uNkulunkulu sisize wakhuluma nge-rejection ukuthi niyalova fela wakhuluma ngomoya we-rejection sengikhuluma nje lokhu sengidlulisa sengi-updata nina ebelingekho ngo-agast halleluya halleluya
amen
wakhuluma nge-rejection ngabheka impilo yami ngathi Nkosi ngabe ngiphila ngaphansi kwe-rejection kushouthi lo moya kufanele usuke xa kuthi kwa-rejecta umamami ubaba mamshiya mina ngina-fryers halleluya 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 halleluya
amen
i-rejection le yangilandela nami makabonga uNkulunkulu
amen
sisesikhathini sokunikela king nikela into evaluator uNkulunkulu wakho kahle
amen
ungicacile bazalwane
yeah
unganikeli into evaluator down unganikeli into eyeyisa uNkulunkulu wakho andawazi lwethu izokwenza sivule iscripture ezinzima ezingadingeki kulesikhathi halleluya
amen
ngoba lithi iBhayibhile uSawuli nxa inceku kaNkulunkulu ifika kuye ma ifika ithi Sawuli izwi likaNkulunkulu litheni lithe what did God say to you therefore why did you spare this checklist and this king Agag hallelujah
amen
kodwa nje kuhle kunelo mncane just a small revelation uSawuli uNkulunkulu uthi hamba kulala konke Sawuli akahamba kulala konke uSawuli ufika ngale akabulandi konke ushiye kunoni leyo uthi uyonikela ngakho esidlini
kaNkulunkulu
ngicela ukuyiletha kithi uNkulunkulu uthi ezitshiso uNkulunkulu uthi ezitshiye umhlaba but thina sachiya lokho okuyisource of income okungalunganga imali yakhona yesithatha siletha phambi kaNkulunkulu obedience is better than sacrifice
praise the Lord
hallelujah
amen
sizakhuluma ngelinye idini angisho ukuthi linganikele but unganikeli ngento uNkulunkulu athelela
praise the Lord
hallelujah
amen
unganikeli ngento uNkulunkulu athekezele uNkulunkulu uthi uyabulala ama-Amalekites ulala konke wena wakulala okucakileyo wakulala okuwondile watshiya omunye wathi ngiyenukela ngakho indlela kaNkulunkulu kunoni le yakubona inhle le mali yakho kodwa uyithethe uyithethe phi where did you get it sizakhuluma ngelinye let's give God let's evaluate in our giving let's evaluate bazalwane xa sinikela nge-R10 thina sithole i-R2,000 we are not as ngezindlela uma sinikela sithi uNkulunkulu siyabonga
amen
wena ungabe ngu-R2,000 nge-R10 hallelujah hayi ngiyazi ukuthi iphuma enhlizweni yakho elukhulu
praise the Lord
iphuma enhlizweni yakho elitshe
amen
iphuma enhlizweni uqinisile iphuma enhlizweni thena iphuma enhlizweni elukhulu we don't give because we have we give because we obey the way
amen
amen
we don't give out of pitola we give because we obey
praise the Lord
uncane la sizahamba elungiseinye ezangikanda kakhulu i-2 oma bazalwane njengba mfundisi mane ethumayela lokho elithumayelayo ngathi libona mina ngedwa kanti wayi lokho elithumayela ngahle mina ngise umuntu uma ithumayela ngizole sithi yami ngathi ayisahlali ayisekho right noma i-interpreta ngise ngathi akusayi-interpreteli kati mzalwane kuye-profeta uromtshelile ngami
praise the Lord
Thank you. Thank you so much for coming this morning. May the Lord God bless you indeed.
And bowed down themselves before him.
They bowed down
before Joseph
with their faces to the
with earth. Their faces
to the earth.
To the earth.
Seven.
No. Eight.
Eight. And Joseph knew his brethren.
Joseph knew they that came to him.
But they knew not him.
But they that were before him did not know. I want to speak to someone today. Can you read it in Zulu?
Verse
6. Yes.
UJosepha wayengumbuzi.
Yonke into ayifunwa ngabantu yayidayiswa nguJosepha.
Bafika ke abafowabo bakaJosepha.
Esenze njalo bafika abafowabo begazi.
Bamkhothamela ngobuso phansi.
Bamkhothamela ngobuso phansi.
Eight. UJosepha wabazi abafowabo.
UJosepha wabazi abafowabo.
Kepha bona abamazanga.
Kodwa abafowabo abamazanga. UNkulunkulu abusise ukubalwa kwezi lwakhe. Amen bazalwane. Hallelujah to Jesus. Usahlala phansi thinto omunye phela uthi hayi noma kushisa kanje asilalele izwi leNkosi. Igama leNkosi balibongwe. Ngiyabonga mama. Ngiyabonga mfundisi uNdlovu. Ukuthi ubuqandisa umphimbo wami. Igama leNkosi balibongwe. Akuyintinde ngesintu. Sisahlela iphansi. Sala phansi tata wethu, don't worry.
Six. UJosepha wayengumbusi ezweni.
Ngifuna ukukhuluma nomuntu uzathi ngemva kwale nkonzo uthi uThixo ungenze ngaba ngumbusi empilweni yami. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. Hallelujah to Jesus. UJosepha wayengumbusi elizweni.
Nguyena owathengisela abantu bonke bezwe.
Nguye uJosepha owayethengisela abantu bezwe.
Bafika ke abafowabo bakaJosepha.
Ngezinye indlela kule nto uJosepha eyayifunwa ngabantu. Ababeza kuye bayithole. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. I want somebody to be a governor of their life after this teaching. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. Hallelujah to Jesus. UJosepha waba yisikhulu. Waba muyadayisela abantu. Abantu beza kuye. Kusenzalo dukuduku. Kweza bafowabo begazi. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. Amen bazalwane. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Ibale dadewethu.
Bamkhothamela ngobuso phansi.
Bamkhothamela ngobuso phansi. Ngifuna izinto zegazi. Ezistabhone empilweni zethu.
Amen.
Zikhothame ngobuso phansi. Igama leNkosi malibongwe.
Amen.
Lokhu ngabuza laba abaconsulting sami. Baza kutshela ukuthi indlozi kalivalwa ngumuntu wangaphandle. Kodwa umuntu wegazi uyaba yingozi kuwe. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. LoThixo mangani. Wabona ukuthi abantu laba nyinyekele ukuba lobuhlobo begazi. Ubuhlobo bethu ngeke kutsho lutho. Kodwa inkinga yakhe uNkulunkulu ngalagazi. UNkulunkulu ngumoya. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. Wasenza icebo lokuthi igazi libe khona. Ukuthi thina sibe lobuhlobo losimakade. Igama leNkosi malibongwe. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
So kule mandla egazini.
Ungabheka inkani. Uthi hayi mfundisi mina sengilikristu. Ezegazi alisambambi kulamanga.
Ziza kujudula. Ngaphandle uzothatha istand umelane lazo.
Amen.
Amen bazalwane.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Kwathi uJosepha
Waba yisikhulu lithi ngesi igavana lithi yini?
Waba ngumbusi.
UJosepha waba ngumbusi. Ngithanda ukuthi ube ngumbusi empilweni yakho. Igama lenkosi malibonge bazalwane. Ngoba ngifuna namhla ube lobuhlobo begazi lo Jehova sebawode. Amen, amen, amen. Kumbe singayingayude bengifuna nje ukuthi sizobala ama verse bemabili. Ama chapter bemabili. Then bese ngikhuluma indaba yami. Ngikhuluma ngoJosepha ngapha ngizathatha uJaftha kuma judges. Just two guys that have got a life that is almost the same. Let's go to Judges 11. Sibale then bese ngiyeka ke ngithumayele egameni leNkosi uJesu. Judges 11 verse 1.
Now Jephthah the Gileadite was a mighty man of valor.
Now Jephthah the Gileadite
was a mighty man of valor.
I will remove my jacket. So what do you? Praise the Lord. But I will leave my nice tie. And you need a Babu Ndlovu.
Amen.
I'm too low for see.
Amen.
Ikama lenkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Ungathi umzalwana wami ngikeza umuntu ke le ntloni lamahlono okuqo. Right, verse 1.
Judges chapter 11, verse 1. It says, Now Jephthah the Gileadite.
Now Jephthah the Gileadite
was a mighty man of valor.
He was a mighty man of valor.
And he was the son of an harlot.
And he was the son of a harlot.
And Gilead beget Jephthah.
And Gilead beget Jephthah through a harlot.
And Gilead's wife bear him sons. And his wife's sons grew up. And they thrust out Jephthah.
And they chased Jephthah.
And said unto him.
And said to him.
Thou shalt not inherit our father's house.
You cannot share with us in our inheritance.
For thou art the son of a strange woman.
Because you are the son of a strange woman.
Then Jephthah fled from his brethren.
Jephthah ran away from his brethren.
And dwelt in the land of Tob.
And he dwelt in a land called Tob.
And there were gathered vain men to Jephthah and went out with him.
What verse is that you are reading, sir?
It's verse 3.
Verse 3.
Verse 4. And it came to pass in process of time that the children of Ammon made war against Israel.
And it came to pass in the process. Can you say process?
Process.
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 Of time.
Of time.
God works with processes.
Hallelujah.
Unkulunkulu ngala ma shortcuts. Even lokuzalwa kwakho kwaba yi process.
Amen.
Igama lenkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Even lokuba ngumbuso empilweni yakho namhla is going to be a process.
Amen.
And it came to pass in process of time that the children of Ammon made war against Israel. 5. And it was so that when the children of Ammon made war against Israel, the elders of Gilead went to fetch Jephthah out of the land of Tob. And they said to Jephthah, come and be our captain, that we may fight with the children of Ammon. 7. And Jephthah said unto the elders of Gilead, did not ye hate me and expel me out of my father's house? And why are ye come unto me now, when ye are in distress? And the elders of Gilead said unto Jephthah, therefore we turn again to thee now, that thou mayest go with us and fight against the children of Ammon, and be our head over all the inhabitants of Gilead.
Thank you, sir. Amen, amen. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Chapter 11.
Ujafta
wawa Gileadi, wae likawe elilamanda. Uyasumkulunkulu nyamtanda. Umekambu umuntu akamkambi emchiyelenga. Umkamba konke kanye nensika yakhe. Lapha phuma khona.
Amen.
Igama leNkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus. Lani bantu bakithi. Lingabalekeli lapho liphuma khona. Yazi ukuthi ubuya phi.
Amen.
Hambe kusho ukuthi ungumhlobo bani wena.
Amen.
Ungafiki lapho eGoli. Sukhuluma isigoli mara mara. Hayi ke uso mara. Wena ungumhlobo bani.
Amen.
Umufula ukulwa lemimoya yakini. Yazi ukuthi wena ungumhlobo bani.
Amen.
Umulivenda yazi ukuthi ngumvenda uqobo. Ngizowashaya ngesivenda. Igama leNkosi malibonga. Yebo amadimoni ayezwa yonke ilanguage. Kodwa kuhle ukuthi wazi ukuthi ubuyaphi wena.
Amen.
Ungomhlobo bani. Igama leNkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Ikho ngithi kubo mama lingabi lenhliziyo ezilukhuni. Liyekele ukutshela abantwana ukuthi uyise ngubani.
Amen.
Umtshele umntwana ukuthi uyise wayengudlodlo. Kodwa lo dlodlo wayengelakhanda.
Amen.
Wakushiya kule 4 months. So mntanami umkhuleko wami ikuthi ungabi njengoyihlo kule ndaba. Ungayizala utshiye la umntwana ele 4 months. Njengomama uqamula. Ikhesi yemuli.
Amen.
Kodwa ungafihla. Lapho kujeki kuyahamba kuyemithisa kubaleke. The case is going on. Igama leNkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Lapha wakuzwisa ubuhlungu uDlodlo. Kodwa umntwana umtshele. Yabona mntanandi? Isibongo sakho ngakobani? Labantu abantu izwi isihlobo sakho. Ukuli ukuthi ufuna. Igama leNkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Amen bazalwa.
Amen.
Ngoba iBhayibheli lapha lithi ubani? Ujafta wakwabani?
Wakwagileyadi.
Siyazwana yini bazalwa?
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen, 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 amen.
Amen.
Aha.
Ujafta wakwagileyadi, wayelikhawe elinamandla.
Lo mfana wayelikhawe elinamandla.
Wayeyindoda esifebe.
Kodwa wayeyindoda ezelwe isifebe. Lapho mina engathi ilizwi leNkosi libalulekile bazalwane. Kodwa lapho esuka mina kube sokungithinta. Ikuthi wayelumama ebizwa ukuthi yena isifebe. Lindoda yona ingabizwa ukuthi isifebe. Kanti umama lo wafeba yedwa yini ukuthi uGileadi. Igama leNkosi malibonga. Ubaba laye waphuma ngkhaya wafe. Kwazala uGileadi. Kwathi uThixo wafaka umoya wobuqhawe emntwini okuthiwa kazalwanga kahle. Ngifuna ukukhuluma nomuntu othi mina kangimanga kahle mfundisi. Abangithi manje kwethu kwabanje. Wena ongamanga kahle. Kule nto uThixo ayifakayo kuwe. Igama leNkosi malibonga. Isipho sikaThixo kasihloniphi muntu.
Amen.
Praise God.
Kasilanda ukuthi uphuma phuma kwabani. Igama leNkosi malibonga. Lindoda yaliqhawe likhulu.
kodwa izelwe umama ongamanga kahle.
Amen.
Ehhe.
UGileadi wamzala uJeftha.
UGileadi yena lesimtshoyo osokuthiwa umama ube yihalodi wasezala uJeftha.
Two. UmkaGileadi wamzalela amadodana.
Kodwa uGileadi ubelelinye ikhosikazi ngikhaya lapho. Laselimzalela futhi amanye amadodana. Zwanini lina bobaba? Uma kulomntwana omzala kude le. Ungathatha ikhosikazi olana. Hambe emthatha lo mntwana ebuye lapha ekhaya.
Anisavumi ke amen ngoba lafihlela amakhosikazi
emthini. Igama lenkosi malibonga.
Amen.
Hambe kwenzani. Thathe lo mntwana eze lapha ekhaya.
Igama lenkosi malibonga.
Esekhulile amadodana omkakhe.
Amadodana alapha ekhaya akhula.
Esekhulile amadodana omkakhe amxosha uJeftha.
Esekhulile lamadodana ayengazi lutho ngerelationship. Ubuhlobo ligazi. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Akubamba omunye. Uthi you are more than my relative. Akubamba. You are more than my relative. Do you know why are you saying that? Do you know why I'm saying that? I am born with my relatives. Ngiyagazi lo muntu. Kodwa mina lawo igazi eliphakathi la kwethu ligazi lika Jesu. Igama lenkosi malibonga. So kule gazi likhuluma ngcono kule gazi lika Abela. Lelo gazi ligazi lika Jesu. So yikho ngithi you are more than my relatives.
Hallelujah.
Ngoba sihlanganiswe ligazi elingcono. Amen bazalwane. Hallelujah to Jesus. Bakhula laba bafana. Bamxotha uJeftha. Okay, for time my girl, don't worry. Let me just speak it. And then he went away. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Now, because God had put something in Jeftha, just as he had put something in Joseph. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen
bazalwane. Bamxotha uJeftha. Abegazi. Yiba bamxotha uJeftha. Besazi ukuthi uJeftha likhawe. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus. Uyazi abantu ababa challenge ngokuphumelela kwakho. Gaso bantu nje strategy. Izihlobo zakho.
Amen.
Amen.
Lo bangabuye bethamhlophe, wabundlovu sizothwasa ukuthenga umntadada wenu. Uamhlophe babo yilona wokuthi ha waze wayithenga thina singazange siyithenge. Thina esingakwaziyo siyabe sikuhalalisela out of no jealousy.
Amen.
But I want those spirits to be broken today. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Amen, 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 amen. Nga wamzala umntwana, indoda yakushiya eyintombazana. Khuluma phezu kwalo umntwana. Uthi mntanami eyakho indoda isozimutshiye njengoyihlo wangitshiyayo.
Amen.
Lesi siqalekiso siyagcina lapha kimi.
Amen.
Amen, bazalwane.
Amen.
Akukuhle babundlovu. I become a security guard. Uxolani labe ngu security guard. Abantwana bakaxolani labo bebe ngama security guard. Kanti umuzi lo umuzo njani? Why ningahlala sizalela ke enkambeni yama security? Sihle siphume sithutshwa nge uniform yama security. Kungakhangela ngani into encane but there is a play of a spirit there.
Yes,
because what you see is coming from a world that is not seen.
Amen.
Igama lenkosi malibonga.
Amen.
iBhayibheli ithi uNkulunkulu ovusa amakhosi ethulwini. Amen, bazalwane. Loba kwamshana wani kungakaze kube lo president, kodwa usumzele kumele bengupresident wokuvusa amakhosi ethulini.
Ubaba wakhuphuka wathenga ibhasikili. La usuqala umhlalo uhalela ibhasikili.
Nomntana apha la uzahalela ibhasikili. Kanti imuli le yimuli enjani? Bamkhosi uJafta ngenxa yegazi. Lo Thixo wale ngesiphambanweni ukuthi kube negazi sihlobane layo. Yikho uma sesikhuleka sithi baba wethu osezulwini. Kungenxa yegazi umuntu ngeke abe nguyihlo kungela gazi.
Amen.
Igama lenkosi malibongwe bazalwane. Hallelujah to Jesus. Ngifuna namhla uphume lapho uhlobane lo Jesu.
Yes.
Ube ngugovernor of your life.
Hallelujah.
Igama lenkosi malibongwe. Amen, 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 amen.
Amen.
Uthese kumlu Jefta. Uthixo uyazi uNkulunkulu uyenza amacebo nje. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Ama Amorite avukela ama Israel. Baqala ukulwa. Abadala babona ukuthi le mpi ngeke siyinqobe ngaphandle ukuthi uJefta lizwe buye la. Yena lo waxotshwayo nguye osofanele embuye. Yena lo wathengisele eGibhithe nguye osekhothanyelwa kuGenesis. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Yena lokuthiwa kasozebe yilutho nguye sesihambathi siyacela ukuthi asifundisele abantwana. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Yena lokuthiwa kasozebe lalutho nguye sesitshela lendlini yakhe. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Hallelujah to Jesus. Funa umuntu akhothiweyo ngokwamoya. Khothwa indoda yakho. uNkulunkulu khona.
Amen.
Baqala ukulo. Bathi le nto kuphela ingaqedwa uJefta. UJefta. Baya kwabo kaJefta, kodwa uJefta sesamxosha. Umntwana esifele. Ama elders ayayibafana kule nto elingaziyo. Lina lo Jefta lihlobene okwegazi. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Sesisiyathatha uJefta. Abuya sozokuba ngugovernor wethu.
Praise the Lord.
Hey, ubuhlungu njani? Kuthi umuntu ombhekele phansi kusasa uzwe sesithi lethi CV yakho
ngokuqhathisa.
Izinto zenziwa nguNkulunkulu.
Amen.
Ungaqali ukweyisa umuntu.
Amen.
Lo bengelalutho.
Praise the Lord.
Amen bazalwane.
Amen.
Awazi ukuthi uThixo ufakeni phakathi nakwani.
Amen.
Makabu uJefta. Uthe sesiyasebuya uJefta uthi lingithembisa. Bathi Jefta, sizakwenza ube ngucaptain upon us. Uzabusa phezu kwamabutho akoIsrael. Thina sizalandela wena. Hawu, mina belingiqothi izolo. uNkulunkulu usephendulile. uJehova ngumagonqomisa. Igama lenkosi malibonwe. Hallelujah to Jesus. Hayi, ngiyamthanda uNkulunkulu mina. Hallelujah to Jesus. Uyenza kade bese ugcinene bebe phambili. Aba phambili bebe sekugcinene. Hayi, yikho omunye wathi ungajabulisi thasani uma ungibona ngisiyo. Ubuwa kwami okubhekileyo uzongibheka ngivuka futhi. Igama lenkosi malibongwe. Hallelujah to Jesus. Ithatha umlimo kule sizi siqeda linya. Izinto zethu zonke ziwileyo uNovemba qale ziqale kumina. Igama lenkosi malibongwe. Actually vele i-fasting yethu siyabe sikhulekela lo 2022.
Amen.
Hallelujah to Jesus. Thina vele siqala phambili. Igama lenkosi malibongwe. Hawu mase seyenza i-fasting ngo-January. Ngeke sokuyi-fasting nje. Kodwa vele eka 2022 siqala ukumshaya
ngo-2021.
Singena manje.
Amen bazalwane. So ingakukhuthi fasting.
Amen. Because I'm so sick of the agency of 2022. Amen. This is 2022. When you let's go and the young ascends up, who prepare 2022. So come. We don't want any generational cases to cross over. Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. E come and help us, my boy.
Amen.
Jephthah, come and lead us.
Praise
Joseph, we have come to bow before you. Because a kindly, so we end that is in Kenny. E come and help us, my boy.
We
are seeing Mazaran. Who do you think of? We are in Zondo in a transport yard.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
In Zondo. Let's put up any attempt to get a shuma in Kayan Zondo. Yama forward.
Amen.
Utima Zondo at Boxone, who forget of Christ.
Amen.
Ikamalekos Manmo. Utrape, I won't get my ass yangin. Usus was with Lamina Jones yangin. So we are Mutolong to Kigile Mogaba. Got a Nancy Yangin cool. Ulasu Sonke. Ikamalekos Manmo. I have been forget again cool.
Jesus.
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 Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus. Is 2 months of a foreign. Scotland is 2 months ago.
Amen.
Joseph, we are Lana. Ubani Lana. Lena, let's in Ganyes. Zu Kotame.
Jesus. Praise the Lord.
What is Kunda Sako Joseph? Gasi Kona Pekena.
Amen.
Unele, we are Gibite. Evan, we know as you are called.
Praise the Lord.
Hey, nizohamba nani tito. Imali kanyilayo ngumfana omncane. Nizosebenzisa izondo yamafowe. Ibe itransport yokuphushe esikhundleni sakho. Igama leNkosi balibonga. That's why we say, this we know, that all things work together for good to them that love God.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Bums on you, Joseph. Bangs on the Mazavas on the Lapanya Teleco. Incamalekos in Malibon. Benas who did Zondo Yake. Yaho, he transport you to Ekipid.
Yeah.
I was a Zelum Tagato lawyer. Incamalekos in Malibon. Moving heroes are Pumabla Oman lawyer. Who's a good in a saga. Incamalekos in Malibon. There's a thing I'm lawyer. Hallelujah to Jesus. Getting up to Milan, Kulanu Mamu to win a veil, Gausso Zawayeta. Amen, Bazalwa.
Amen.
Bums on to Joseph. Have I transport your way, Kibit? Utafia Kibit was a little reportive. Oh, was your party for one Khalid? And as you transport the footy over to Fanaro in Pagan.
Hallelujah.
He come a little bit of money.
Amen.
One Hallelujah for someone, one Hallelujah. One Hallelujah. What are we getting up? We are Hallelujah. What you have Falamish, they want you to say, fight you have Falamish, they want you to say. What are you Falam? We are now.
Amen.
And as you transport your own pusher, who tell me number two who far.
Amen.
What we have done, we found what it came. We are going to learn to. We just be so tickled in Kwanzaa.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
We tell you to find our balance. Uma ngibala indaba leyana mina mama Ncube. Ngibona umfana wayeseduze kakhulu uDlomo Mkhodi. Lokho ukuthi uthi hayi wayekude wagijinyiswa. I said, Upo lela ngeke lifeze.
Amen.
Into uThixo ayifake kuwe.
Iyenze
wale ukwenzisa into.
Amen.
Uyadweba umzi.
Amen.
Uthi mama singahleka sonke sithana izandla size siqamelane. Kodwa kukhona ukuqamelana engeke ngokuqalele ngakho.
Amen.
Jesus.
Uyabona naso ufike lapho ngeke ngichaphele umzi.
Amen.
Kese ufike lapho uJoseph wathi hayi inkani mama. Bengithi maybe ufuna nje ukuthi njengomama kaPotifa enguhloniphayo. Bengithi maybe ufuna nje ngufoca focoze inyawo zakho. Which is not a problem with me. But umusu lokho sithi ngikhuphuke mama, mina lokho ngeke ngikwenze. But you are telling mfana sukuma mfana wathi. Wamphunyuke lokho esebambi just.
Praise the Lord.
Akube lawe borderline ngempilo yakho.
Amen.
Ube nokuyimthetho nje ozifakela wona.
Amen.
Uthi uyabona isande uma ifika. Noma kuthiwa uma kurama phosi uyanivakatshela. Ngizomtshela ukuthi baba upresident ngiyakuhlonipha kakhulu. Ngcono sidlule e-church. Ngoba isande lilanga lami lokukhonza. Munzi lozifakela wona empilweni yakho.
Haleluya.
Amen bazalwa.
Amen.
Ophuma Joseph. Ijazi lasale esandleni. Igama leNkosi Manibongo. UJoseph awaphansi emgodini. Bengazi ukuthi uya kaphela phansi emgodini. Uyahlangana lamadoda azaphupha. Ngoba lapha kwaPotifa bekungena umuntu ophuphayo. Kodwa ejele ngale kunamadoda aphuphayo.
Amen.
Kodwa umfuqele ufane ephansi emgodini. Uyahlangana lamadoda aphuphayo.
Amen.
Igama leNkosi Manibongo. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Uthi asehlangane lamadoda aphuphayo. Aphupha amaphupho wathasisa. Lamadoda aphuma. Uthe aphumela wathi madoda ningikhumbule. Uma seliphumile. Na madoda amkhohlwa ngoba things of God they happen in processes.
Hallelujah.
Bathe sebemkhohliwe uThixo wavusa inkosi uFaro ebusuku.
Hallelujah.
Wamnikeza iphupho. UFaro belapha abantu bonke abahlakaniphile wababiza. Wathi na iphupho eliphuphileyo. Igama leNkosi Manibongo bazalwane. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen, amen, amen,
amen.
Bathi iphupho bani? Wathi ngiphupha inkomo eziyi-7 ezondileyo. Ngaphupha inkomo eziyi-7 ezinonileyo. Kodwa ngithenisa kubheke ephutsheni lami, ngabona lezi ezinhle ezicwebezelwayo zigima yilezi ezondileyo. Igama leNkosi Manibongo litshoni leli phupho. Izanuse zonke zehlule ukulichaza. Kanti kulomfana uyise mkhulu wathi esiyasebenza for 7 years ukuthi echade no Rabeka. Bamqila wasebenza futhi another 7 years yaba yi-14. Na bo 7 ababili bayabonakala kuFaro. Umila zabo 7 uphansi egodini. Hambani lebiza umfana. Hambani lebiza umfana. Hambani lebiza umfana. Uthe fika
ufanele umchazela ngoba sebe uJoseph wathi lezi into zikaNkuluNkulunkulu wami. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Mamumanqube. Inyawo ezibuhlungu into zikaNkuluNkulunkulu wethu. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus. So kubuya kwakho nonayila uhamba kancane. Thina sithi yimsebenzi kaThixo wethu. Uzozithinta lezo nyawo. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
God has put something in you.
Amen.
Amen. I want you to stand on your feet.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. As you leave this place, you must be a guardian of your life. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah to Jesus. Yes, Obadova. You must be a guardian of this life.
Thank you, Lord.
Lingahlali njalo nje lisola abazali benu. Aluba mina abazali bangifundisa. Uma abazali bakufundisa mbongo uThixo.
Amen.
Ngoba imali abakufundisa ngayo aluba bona bazenzelwa kwa. Ngoba kamusa bewungayishula into uthatha isikhabo sakho uyezidlela nje imali yakho.
Angikude kakhulu.
Kodwa wayithela ongayuzi. Uma ungayitholanga leyo chance yokufundiswa ngabazali bakho, unganinamathela ukuthi kawufundiswa ngabazali bakho. Ikhona into uThixo ayifake kuwe.
Amen.
Amen, bazalwane.
Jesus.
Niyazi uJesu esimkhonzayo ukuthi wazalelwe esibayeni. Niyakwazi yini bazalwane?
Amen.
Abayeni lapha lazalelwe esibhedlela esiphezulu, wazalelwa phi babundoda? Yes. Ukhuluma kahle lekhiphi kaphansi. Ngizalelwe empilo. Esibhedlela okuthiwa impilo. So phela sasisonke lapho. Laphela ngizalelwe lapho. So sachiyana nje mebumbeda. Mebumbu ngathi wise lokho esibambana kanjena. Igama lenkosi malibonga.
Amen,
amen, amen. Kodwa umama kaMaria. Uthe afika umama kaJesu ezithwele uMaria. Uthe afika eBethlehem wathola sebebhukile wonke ama-rooms. Usezithwele uJesu somele ezantu. Bathi akulanda. Kwathi indawo esefu engakwenza Josepha loMaria intombi yakho ezithweleyo sibe kwazi ukuthi lisefu ikuthi lihambe esibayeni lapho. Igama lenkosi malibonga. KuMaria kwaba into ebuhlungu ukuthi umntana wokuqala shiwa ngimzale lesipayeni njengembuzi. Kodwa ubengazi ukuthi uJob 42 verse 1, I think it's verse 2, lithi icebo likaThixo kalivinjwe muntu. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Yini icebo likaNkulunkulu? Icebo likaNkulunkulu wayesebone ukuthi iy'nyamazana ziyaphela abantu bezibulala njengomnikelo. Kodwa kahle lungisa indodana yami yezalo lesibayeni lapho kubulawa khona lezi nyamazana zisiba ngumnikelo wegazi.
Hankosi yami
ikwe esezelwe uJohn wathi nanti udlu ngoba wayezalelwe esibayeni. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Ithanda ukuthi ubheke nje impilo yakho zona izinto ezikhangeleka phansi ezingabonakaliyo. Vumela uThixo angenele. UJehova ngumagongomisa. Igama lenkosi malibonga. Hallelujah to Jesus. Ogomela uyaphumela ohleko. UJehova masefini. Amen, amen.
Amen.
Uthe zalo uJesu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Le Bible alisitshela ukuthi babe khona yini oh babizwa ukuthi yini laba abasiza umuntu ukuthi abelethe. Sorry.
Mama midwives.
Midwives. The Bible doesn't say who were the midwives. Praise the Lord. He doesn't tell us.
God himself was the midwife there. Igama lenkosi mayibonge.
Amen.
Uthe ezala uJesu. Ikhanda lakhe liphuma. Amehlo akhe evuleka. Akhomuneta lenkanyezi yomusa. Inkanyezi yakhomunikhetha nezazi zasempumalanga. Izazi zasempumalanga zaholwa yinkanyezi zazofika lapho uJesu azalelwe khona. Uma zifika zithwele igolide layo yonke ingcebo. Igama lenkosi malibonge. Amen, amen, basalwa. Zifika layo esibayeni. Isibusiso siyakulandela lobu ngapi. Lobu semkhukhwini oJesu. Isibusiso siyangena. Sintabula umkhukhu. Igama lenkosi malibonge. Sokulanda ukuthi ukuyiphi position. Jephthah was rejected. He was a son of rejection. But he was loved of God.
Oh,
yes. Joseph was rejected. But he was loved of God.
Amen.
Everywhere where rejection goes, God accepts it.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
So I will let them go to my own life. I was rude. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah to Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Yeah, you reject it, Allah love. Every day we is on board, but you reject it. We will bamba, you will pull it, come up with sealing. Yes, I'm not in Chandela. Got a nap, but I'm not ready, go see. We fully tell the lady this. Today I've learned about two people that were rejected, but God loved them. And along all my life, moyos are ways of contaminating. I'm saying this as a prophecy. In a long it in Ohio. In a long pata motu go. Gusasu of ways of contaminating. Jephthah. Jephthah was very wise. He knew that there are people that you don't need to fight with. And I want to tell you as well. Oh, I could just cut Sako Sila Laban to his troubles. Don't fight with them. Just love them.
Amen.
If they kick you out, just move with blessings. But God is going to make a situation that they will come bowing down to you.
Amen.
And when they come bowing down to you, must paganis. But I want one over the name of Tonica, Abasabunai Utico Uzuenzite. I want to speak to someone who is walking by generational curses. That I should see. abantu bebhobokele ngalo igama lenkosi malibonge
amen
amen bazalwane
amen
hallelujah to jesus
hallelujah
mama kamusa can you lead us in the chorus mama as she is singing this song thank you mama for choosing that song akukho unkulunkulu njengaye yekela bekuhambele ezinyangeni yekela bekuhambele emasiyoni yekela bekuhambele emaprofiti yekela bekukhulume kabi kodwa wena bika udaba lwakho uthixo ongafani nabakho othixo igama lenkosi malibonge ngifuna unkulunkulu namhle uphakamise ngifuna uthixo namhle uphakamise igama lenkosi malibonge as he is singing this song I want you to take a step
Jesus
and say Lord I'm leaving the love of cases I'm leaving the spander cases God I'm moving to another territory that territory is a holy territory your name is uplifted today Your name is glorified today. Your name is a strong tower. The righteous run and find safety. I'm moving to that territory. The territory of holiness. The territory of breaking every power. The territory of breaking every yoke. I'm moving to a different territory. Broken. I want every hindrance to be broken. I want every sickness and disease to be broken. The spirit of poverty must be broken. Umoya wawaliwa must be broken. Spirit of rejection.
Yeah. le noto engcono ni le senzo singcono le nqedi mkhuhla nokungcono haleluya to Jesus inkosithi baba wethu asezulwini ngenxa yalelo gazi igama lenkosi malibonga. So, Pumala Pusazuti Umtaga Tito. I'm a governor of my life.
Hallelujah.
Nothing shall by any means come and prevail against me.
Amen.
Ikamalikos Malibo. Spanches under the Tizobu. Tiko Niabo Mangalababantu. When of Vusamako said to me, Nanka Makosi Gazi, Nanka Makosi, Nanzis in Duna, Zomusoako, Nanzis School. Hey, kulukulo muhle. Wena vese mchato lapho kunugwadula khona. Wena letha uthando kulaba balanayo. Wena yenza kugobhoza amanzi enkangala. Kulukulo namandla. Wena uguqula izinto. Kuqula izinto empilweni zabo. Bethu uma befika ezindlini. Bethu bekunje kodwa ngoJesu sokunje. Ngegama lika Jesu. Uyingcwele nkulunkulu bonke omoya mabi siyabaxosha siyabazonda ngegama lika Jesu siyabonga moya ingcwele udumo lobukhosi kube kuwe kuze kube naphakade hamba nabo baba ubabambe ikakhulu labo abayongena enkonzweni yokuzila ukudla mabehlukane nesiqalekiso ngegama lika Jesu amen simshayele izandla Jesu. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah to Jesus. Hallelujah to Jesus. Sikambe manje nake bazaba. Amen. Kutusi yake na isiyo. Na babu. Uthi balenzela kahle. Thank you.